You're performing, Buddha. I wrote it in Chimbokaila for 20 years because you tripped on and on.
Yo, so you just like for tripping like a Chikawata's like we.
So just like a 20 years, you upset guy. Since I was a youngster, you rapped to me that I was supposed to inherit the dragon's durag, showing me ivory like the copper belt. But when Ugwe refused, what did you do? You did nothing. You know why? Cause you're a Chikembo.
You're not worthy of the dragon's durag, Buddha. And if you want, you can go climb back a pole.
I missed Oktoberfest for 4 years straight because of your training. Then you come tell me for Kumadago exit.